556, the new face of the $20 bill could also be honored with a national park. The long-sought Harriet Tubman National Historical Park could be officially established as early as this summer. It would cover a 31-acre site on the outskirts of Auburn, where Tubman actually lived. The former slave is also set to replace President Andrew Jackson on the $20 bill by the year 2020.